Hi guys, it's Marty here, and I'm going to show you how to hide the login page on WordPress, which is going to help keep your website safe from hackers and unwelcome visitors. So if you didn't know already, we can always access the login page of our WordPress website by clicking after the domain name and typing in /wp-admin. And while this is handy to know, it's also a little bit of a security risk, because if someone's trying to access our website, this is the first page they're going to be looking for. So the best thing to do is hide it. Now, we are still going to need access to it ourselves, so instead of removing it completely, we're going to move the login page to a different URL on our site and disable the original one. And this is going to make it a lot harder for anyone who's hoping to find it. So let's get started. Okay, so while it is possible to do this by editing the code in our site's files, the easiest way to hide our WordPress login page is by installing a free plugin that'll do it for us. So from the dashboard, we need to hover over Plugins on the left and click Add New. Then we're going to type WPS Hide Login into the search bar in the top right, and install and activate this plugin. Once it's active on our site, we can hover over Settings on the left and click WPS Hide Login. Then at the bottom of this page, we'll see it says Login URL on the left. And if we change the text over in this box to the right, this is going to be the URL for our login page from now on. So the new login page for this website will be buildasimplewebsite.com/hidden. Then under this we have the redirection URL, and this is the URL that users will be redirected to if they try to visit the original. This is filled out as 404 by default, which means it'll be treated as a 404 error. Or we can enter in the URL for a specific page if we prefer. But I'm going to leave it as a 404 for mine. Then once we're done, we just need to click Save Changes at the bottom. And be sure to make a note of your new login URL so you don't forget it, and if you have any other users on your site, you will need to notify them as well. Then if you ever want to go back to the original URL, or if you're having any issues, we just need to deactivate the plugin and everything will go back to the way it was. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to hide your WordPress login page from hackers. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support. And if you've got the time, be sure to check out the video on screen now that'll show you how to drastically improve the loading time of your WordPress website with one simple trick. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.